Google Docs lets you create, share, and collaborate on documents online. Instead of creating a document, sending it as an attachment, receiving multiple revisions, and then having to merge edits, with Google Docs, everyone works on the same version in real time. And Google Docs just got better with rebuilt editors for documents, spreadsheets, and drawings, designed to improve collaboration, increase speed, and create richer documents. Google Documents have much better import fidelity, making it easier to move your documents into the cloud. We've also added tab stops, a ruler to control margins in a document, and improved how images interact within documents. The comment system makes it easy to add, reply, and move comments around in a document. And collaboration now happens in real time. You can see what others are typing with no need to refresh the page or wait, reducing confusion and saving you time. We've also made some big improvements to Google Spreadsheets. Now you can edit a cell from the formula bar, use autofill, drag and drop columns, and navigate easily between sheets. Significant speed and performance improvements make spreadsheets load faster and scrolling seamless. And as always, real-time collaboration, chat, and cell presence work for many people at once. We've also added a standalone editor for drawings to Google Docs. It's easy to make charts, diagrams, and other schematics. As with Google Docs and spreadsheets, you can also chat while you collaborate on drawings. We hope these improvements to Google Docs help you and your teams be more productive. To try them out or to learn more, visit docs.google.com.